At the Oscars after party, Emma Stone won Best Actress for Poor Things and shared a rare PDA moment with husband Dave McCary. The celebration continued at Dante in LA with her co-stars, showcasing Hollywood magic at its finest.
I know I have to wrap up, but I really just want to thank my family, my mom, my brothers, my husband, Dave. I love you so much.